to Nevermind Eternal Isles. Welcome to the finale of Season 1 on my channel, Season 2 on yours.
It's been a long time. Come. Ming. This is a good moment. I'm wearing some armor, different armor here.
And, I couldn't change out armors even though I wanted to. I wanted to wear this, but I couldn't figure out any
damn dimension ticket.
Alright, so we're equipped with our new gear. We have... Oh, yeah, I'm gonna get rid of mine, actually. So here, have
beautiful.
Mine.
There you go. You like it?
Yeah. Okay, so we are equipped with our own equipment. I am equipped with the Primordial Great Blade, which can fire piercing shot that withers enemies and does 23.0 damage. I have my Explacron Sword, aka my Anal Raper, that does a lot of explosion damage. I have the deep bow we got finishing the last quest, which does 34 max range damage, heavily reduced speed, and it's elemental arrow.
Sorry. So.
And we have our own armor sets.
I will read the quest. You ready? The final showdown. The Tibetan villagers nearby have been complaining about noises coming from a strange-looking statue located in the roofed forest nearby. Maybe you should go check it out. I don't exactly know how to get there. But maybe my personal slaves in the basement know how. Wink, wink.
Wait, what?
Questing anal. Personal slaves in the basement. Coda knows about this already. Because he's a fucking motherfucker who likes to right-click on the floor.
What? Why am I down here? And why do I have a squirrel's tail?
I don't know, to be honest. Ask questing anal, man. You got some weird-looking legs.
Well, hold on, wait a second. This says, say, turn in with questing anal.
Huh? No, don't talk to him. Don't fucking, oh my god.
I'm trying to
break the game already. Alright. Let us break in. Hurry up. Get in before they fucking squirm out. We don't want these dudes getting loose. They're vicious. Alright. So, I don't think any of them say anything besides hello. But, is anything in here look like out of the ordinary?
There's a button here.
There's a button there. Ah, hello. It closed on me.
What is this?
I don't know. It's kind of dark. I got no mob spawn on tracks. Do mob spawn on tracks?
Put these cords into a waypoint on the map. -2404, -336, -71. Teleport to it.
Okay. We shall do that. So, want me to read it off to you?
Just give me 1 second. I will. I'm gonna put ... as this little waypoint name. Okay, what's the X?
Alright, X is -2404.
Okay.
Z is -336.
Okay.
And don't teleport to it once you type it in.
I'm not.
And the last one is Y, -71.
-71. Why is it so low below ground?
I think it's near. Oh, is it? Oh, no, okay. Wait a minute, Come on. Let me actually look at the coordinates because I already have it. Okay, none of those are negative.
None of those are negative.
Those are dashes. Oops. Okay, I have the coordinate itself, so. I will meet you over there once you're ready.
When I'm ready, okay, go ahead and mute your mic so I'm gonna prepare myself for the end of this journey here.
I have to mute.
Yeah, it's sentimental, man. Sentimental.
It's not really.
Yes, it is.
I have to mute.
Okay.
Oh my god, that means I have to get out of full screen. Stop
just
recording.
Just do it.
Are you here? give it a second. Let you load in. Let's get a nice view at this Tibetan village.
Wow, I'm gonna get a screenshot of this really quick.
So Tibetan that it's Tibetan. I'm gonna look inside their house.
Thumbnail galore.
Wow, their houses are really tiny.
Hold on,
don't talk to me. Get out of here! You're so loud! Okay, we're talking to this dude right here.
Tai Kuku,
Tibetan chieftain. Alright, go ahead and give that boy.
Follow the dirt and cobble path. Oh. This one with like
right
the
here. Alright, we shall follow. I'll let you take the lead. This is your adventure, man.
Alright, I'm gonna have the anal raper.
There's a creeper to our left. Let's ignore him. I got stuck. Okay.
These light posts.
Great, I know, right? Oh, God. Got stuck.
Okay. What is this?
Ooh, what is...
It's all gold and What is this? Purple fantasy block. What is?
It look like. It looks like someone I know. Looks like someone I know, to be honest.
I see it. What's with the bet?
So I'm guessing if we hit this, this will set it to 9 and we can set our spawns. Who would have known? Oh my god. I would have never known. This my okay, I tried my best. Alright, is there anything?
So there's a
golden apple in here.
Not apple for each of us.
Alright.
Now, you guys, are you ready for this official?
Now, what do we
These
do?
These are carpenter's doors, it looks like.
Ah, carpenter's doors, okay.
What?
Shit? What is this? We're not fighting the Ender Dragon, we can't beat. He's too easy for us.
Well, you ready to dive in and see what's happening?
It's kinda, there has to be a mix up here. What's going on? I guess let's
says,
dive
that
in.
Says, hold on, wait, that says tile null. It doesn't say end portal.
Dive in. Go.
Huh?
It's an end portal. The end! Nice, you earned the achievement. Whoa,
what is
whoa,
this?
Whoa.
What is this? Here it comes.
Oh god, there's so many Endermen! Oh my god!
What are we doing?
Ah!
What have you gotten me
into? I can't hear! Oh my god.
What have
god.
You gotten me into?
Whoa, what are those giant dudes? Let's go to the... Let's get the one on the left first. Let's get the one on the left. You come over here. Oh my god, you got a lot of Endermen on you. See where I'm at? Just come to me real fast before we step any closer to those things.
You're totally free!
Oh shit, that was you. Sorry. You scared me for a second. Don't shoot him with a bow. That's a bow.
I don't care. It works. Get him away from me for a second. Okay, so what
They're
are we doing?
Completely gone.
What are we doing?
Alright, from what I can see, that guy over there is named the Servant. This guy over here, it looks like he's named the Minion. I don't know if they're hostile. I think they're hostile. Their names are red. So I'll let you go ahead and approach this dude. I don't really think he's... Oh, God! All right, he shoots a pile of TNT.
Oh, son
How's
of
your health doing?
That hurts.
All right.
Fire! Why is...
Oh, my God.
Oh, you son of a bitch. Let's go.
I'm not wearing moonlight armor, so...
Done!
You got an Enderman.
Regenerate, piece of fuck.
Alright, I'm going in for the bashing. Okay, never mind. I'll stay out of here. You know, it's kind of fun over here.
I'm gonna die from explosion damage.
We can use our golden apples now if we want. Should
we,
though?
I'm gonna do it. No.
You're gonna have to tank. Because I'll save mine for the other one.
If I can stop exploding for 5 seconds.
Jesus Christ! Holy shit. Yeah, you gotta do what you're doing. Do what you're doing right now. Ah!
God! How do you like it, you piece of fuck?
Holy shit, you stared at like every fucking- AHH! Holy shit. Bahaha! Bahaha, he said. Oh my god, use your golden apple too. This should be
No, I didn't use it.
Oh, you didn't use it? Okay, good.
No, I haven't still. I stopped using it like halfway before
Get
I
fucking ended. Enderman out of here, holy shit. Alright, let's go.
Fucker, you're gonna die now.
Alright, whoever he aggro's on first. I'll try and keep his aggro off him. Who's he aggroed on?
Pay for your crimes, you
He's aggroed on me, okay. Oh, dead! Oh,
wrecked. What'd he drop? A lever.
Ignore the lever. I think that was fucked up. The lever's
and
fucked
two
up.
Two golden apples.
Hey, give me,
one.
Yeah,
here.
Give me one.
Here.
Alright, drop lever the lever. We don't need the lever. Don't worry about that. I think I messed up the drop thing for him. Okay, let's go to this one. Hello, the Servant! Oh, God.
That's the same thing. Oh, you cock munch. Eat my shit.
Yeah.
Taste.
Go. Yo, he's shooting arrows. He's shooting. Oh my god, he sent me so fucking high. Holy
oh
shit.
Oh god, he's gonna kill me. He's gonna kill me. Can't lose. Not. No.
Oh, I killed him.
I saved myself. I saved myself somehow.
I killed him.
Can you
use
my skeletal grinder? You did?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah. I have a couple ender pearls, so I'm gonna use one.
Alright, let's go get the apples he dropped. Did he drop apples? Yeah, he did that. Here, take one of these
Thanks.
Babies.
I think oh, we got what's a little this? Bit too many. What's?
Don't worry about the levers.
What you, sir?
Ooh, there is something behind this wall.
Fucking Enderman!
Yeah, get out of here! I don't really. Yeah, you can open this wall, pal. Oh! Ah, why me? What the fuck?
The World Eater!
I'm eating some fucking golden apples for this one. Got a bunch, might as well.
I'm gonna follow the same.
Yeah. Boom, 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 boom. Okay, there goes half my health. Okay, let's take a chill pill. Take a chill pill, shall we? Oh man, this hurts. This hurts a good bit.
I do think I can win you, Dick.
Yeah, is he saying something? I'm never gonna answer.
He says you think you can win? And I think I can.
You got a lot of health. I think he has like the most health so far. Most health so far! Ah! Stop! That hurts! Holy shit! You kill enemy! Oh god! No, don't knock me into the open! Oh my god! How's his health?
It's 1,000.
Oh,
I died.
Oh god! Oh man!
Oh my god!
Yo, this
Jesus.
Guy, he can hit. Hopefully he doesn't. Hopefully he doesn't regen all his health when we die. Hopefully. Let's get a hope. Gotta make that thing. Nah, he's at half health. Okay, we're good. We're good.
We gotta rush him.
We gotta rush him. And we're gonna put in. We're gonna eat a golden apple.
Put in the work.
I ate both of my gold apples somehow. What? How? God damn it.
Put in the work. Put in the work.
What's the absorption? Yeah. Little limp
arrow. Eat my 20-point, you cock nugget.
Yeah. How you like this? How you like this? Deep bow. I should name it deep throat bow. Bow 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 bow. Oh man.
Down quicker than I got back up.
I'm just
my armor's gonna
him.
Die.
I'm gonna dart
my
him.
My armor's almost dead.
She could just get back in here. Let's finish him. And
On my way.
We can repair the armor.
Die. Ender pearl.
I'm trying my best to like keep his health from not regening. I think he's aggroing on me.
I will
once
finish
you.
You
got another set of armor you can wear.
Did it break? No, it's okay. Like, what the hell?
He's about to die.
Come back in again. I have 2 ender pearls, so I'll just use this one.
Just come over to the side where I'm at.
He's trying to.
He's near extinction. I'm just gonna dart him couple more arrows. Oh, there you go.
And finishing blow!
Ho! Oh! Watch out, dude.
What's this?
I got the lever. And the apples.
Eternal pendant?
Let's get rid of these guys first. Alright. So we're gonna do... There's still this tower over here, this mysterious tower. We're gonna do a jump cut real fast, repair our armor, and we'll be right back.
Right. Alright.
So we defeated the World Eater. What else can be next? No Ender Dragon in here. Oh, there's an Ender Dragon egg right there. Nice. And we both got this Eternal Pendant. Interesting. I'm pretty sure the name of the mod is Nevermine.
But
whatever. Okay, so what we got this lever of fate here. Faith. So if we here we go. It's kinda cool. Oh hey. What's this?
Oh my god.
Check out these chests.
Oh my jeez. Okay.
Goodies. Okay, I have a feeling
Are we even doing?
I have a feeling that something crazy is coming up.
Rejuvenation staff. Heals player for 15 health. 10 life runes, 50 uses remaining.
Wave 1, wave 2, oh god.
Shall I do the honors?
You hit the top one, I'll hit the bottom one.
Let's go!
Oh god! Oh god!
Bam bam bam!
Oh my god! Oh jeez! What is happening? Oh my god, hold on, I gotta turn down the volume.
King Bam bam and Clunkhead?
There's 4 bosses here! Gotta help. Oh god. Oh god.
Hey, Clunkhead. Time to get the payback I deserve.
I'm taking this tablet of resistance. What up, Smash? Long time no see. This is a bad idea. I didn't even repair my armor. Let's see
what's the eternal pendant
else.
Do?
Don't worry about it. Just keep it for me. I mean, keep it right now. Battle
Clunkhead,
of Baron of Explosives. Yo, Smash is destroying me right now. Smash, you need chill. What up, Smash?
Hey, Clunkhead, how you been, man?
Oh my
how
god,
you been?
Smash.
How you been?
Chill.
Oh, box you want.
Oh, I actually died. Motherfuck. Beat my ass. Come back in.
Rejuvenation.
I think this is like a boss battle royale.
Yo,
there's meteors just raining. There's meteors raining on you.
I don't care. I can handle them. Even though my FPS is 6, I can handle them.
Hey, what up, Clunk? I'm gonna take on Clunkhead in the meantime. Apparently, he's just ignoring me. Yeah,
Rejuvenation.
Clunkhead.
Hey, what's up?
Hit that reju. No reju. Okay, I'm not rejuving.
Okay, you know what box you want? I don't think I appreciate
I'm gonna take this
trophy.
Potion of regen. And then...
How do you like explosions?
Bam! Oh god. Hey, chill with the fucking little dudes.
Yo, box you on. Just chill out.
Get out of here, enemy. Trying to have a serious battle here. Get out of here.
Boxy One, you just need to chill, man.
These enemies!
Get out of here! Just need to chill, Boxy One. Just need to chill.
Alright, maybe we should focus chill, all our power on one Boxy.
I'm finishing off Boxy One right
now.
Get
the fuck out of here, enemy! Oh my god. Keep teleporting, I can't kill him.
This dude's gonna die.
Oh my god, stop teleporting. That's obnoxious as shit. Okay.
Hey, Boxy One, you're done.
Giving him that extra hit. How come my rejuvenation staff does not work at all?
Done!
Oh, there you go. He's done? Alright. Let's focus.
We need to get Bam 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 out of here. I'm sorry. He's too annoying.
Actually, you do that. I'm gonna go finish off Smash. Smash has like 100 health. Oh my god.
Yo.
What up, Smash? You piece of shit, Smash! What? BS? Oh my god, this is the worst death ever.
This is so bad right now.
I wasn't even touched. He didn't even touch me. Okay, maybe he knocked me up, but I used the reju right when I hit the floor. Plus, I got the runic staff, too, so I don't know how he killed
me. Bam, I'm not putting up with your shit, man.
Alright, Smash. I got you this time. Right? Yes, I got Smash. Okay. Easy.
I got you. I see how this is.
Clunkhead and Bam Bam are just laying shots on you.
Oh my god.
Come from behind. Get some of that arrow shots on him. Double down on him.
I'm trying, I keep getting pushed back by minion. Okay, he's dead.
You need to chill. Fireborn sword. Alright, where's Clunk? Just a good old head.
Eat my shit.
Hey, you dropped that sword. I never got that sword. Okay. Shall we go Shane to round two, or shall we prepare a little bit more?
That's a good question. You know what I might do is I might bring that table back with us.
Shroomus,
I see a...
Oh god, there's Drakeon. Alright, let's, who should we focus
on? There's gonna be a lot of claw marks on my face.
Shit, who the fuck should we focus our fire on? Drakeon?
Yeah, at least if I... Why do we have another Bam-Bam?
Oh my. Isn't her Bam-Bam? Isn't her Bam-Bam? What are you talking about? Help! Oh my god, there's like... Oh, they're all on me! Ah! Why that open sideways? What the fuck? Oh, I didn't open sideways.
I got your back. Just go.
Hold up. Okay. I don't know who to focus on.
Just focus on Vinacorn. He's already taking damage.
Vinacorn. Hey, pal. King of the plants. What a great name. Just kidding. You sound like a little bitch. Does arrow do any damage? Oh, yeah, it does. It's pretty good.
We got Vigilant in this?
Yeah, Vigilant is definitely in this.
I'm gonna try and keep him away from you for a second, and then...
make a mixtape, like a literal mixtape with all this music. Alright.
Okay, Vinacorn's almost dead. My god, this is like...
Green flowers.
Tense.
Yeah, green flowers. Yeah, Vinacorn, how you like that shit?
Yo, gotta heal.
What is he?
You see the one part I hit with Vigilant is when you had the... Well, we didn't have the Lunar Armor back then for that fight, but since we now do, he guards the sky, which means I can't really jump to heal on this fight.
Wait. Vinacorn is about dead.
I got him. Fucking Enderman all over the place.
Get out of here, Vinacorn. Yeah, nice to drop
the staff.
Garbage staff.
Vigilant, you're next.
Alright, yeah, let's get Vigilant. Where is the other two at? I think the other two despawned.
No, they didn't. They're over there.
Where's over there?
Here, I'll go check on the Vigils real quick.
I'm pretty sure they despawned. I just checked. Come over here.
No, Shroomish is like...
You
at least I see Shroomish. Maybe.
Drakeon, I don't know.
Yeah, they're both gone.
Hey, Drakeon. How you doing, pal?
No.
God, what is going on?
Oh, God, no. That was so close.
Oh, God.
That was so close.
Hey, Drakeon. Oh.
Save myself on the water. I didn't save myself.
Apparently, I wasn't hitting him at all.
Welcome to Wave 3.
Trez. Let's change it up. I got top, you got bottom.
All right. Count three. One, two, three.
Oh, who do we got this time?
Hi,
oh,
Bane.
God, we got Bane, Corrales. Oh, God, I can't see it, like, at all. Who's over
the
here?
The elusive.
Someone else was over here. All right. Oh, shit, Rock Rider's in this shit, too. Oh, shit, that was a fake Bane. Ooh, they're all on you.
Why is there two elusives? Never mind, I forgot he does that.
Alright, I'll take on Rock Rider. This Rock Rider should be really easy to take on. Oh god, I can't
Cross
see.
Is almost down.
Who the fuck blinds us? Is that the elusive? Or is that Bane?
No, it's not the elusive, that's Bane.
We need to take whoever that is out.
Well, I almost have Corrales already.
I can't see! I hate this so much! I hate being blind. Oh my god, this is terrible.
Hi, Corrales.
There's so many mobs!
Yeah, Corrales is good as dead.
I don't even know who I'm hitting right now.
I'm just wrecking Corrales over here.
We need to kill Bane. Bane needs to die.
Well, let me finish off Corrales real quick.
Oh my god, my armor is gonna...
Get macerated.
That's not a word. Hey, Rock Rider.
Where'd Corrales go?
Oh my god! This is so terrible, I can't see. Get these big ass motherfuckers out of here. Alright, there you go.
Corrales is dead. Oh my god, he dropped tablets in them.
Bane. Oh, there you go. I'm hitting Bane right now. Where's he at? Oh no, he's invisible. Getting some shots on him. Oh, there he is. Alright, let's get rid of Bane. Let's get rid of this piece of shit.
Oh god, he got next to me. Where I can't see him.
Get out of here, Rock Rider.
The elusive really
wants I can't run! Fuck you, Rock Rider. Stop. He's in melee mode now.
Bane. Oh god, Bane, what are you doing? Bane?
Oh my god, Rock Rider causes a slow. Alright, well, I'm gonna handle Rock Rider because he's
like. I'm handling elusive and Bane at the same time.
He had me. Trying to get me inside of him. Can you, like, switch to melee? There you go. You get those, like, two shots on you in melee. Oh, there you go. Now I got a pretty good...
I think Bane's dead. Nope. No, he's not.
Alright, I'm coming over there because I'm tired of Rock Rider.
Bane's gonna die.
Shit, they teleport on me. Oh, no. Rock Rider, don't despawn. Never mind. I'm gonna go fight Rock Rider. I don't want him to despawn. Bane's dead?
No, he's not, but he's almost.
Alright, well, I almost got Rock Rider. Get this
the elusive and elusive and Bane both blind.
Okay.
Yeah, elusive's gonna die though.
Did you get Bane?
What?
Did you get Bane?
I think I did.
Bane.
I can't see right now.
Get out of here, Rock Rider. Rock Rider's
dead. Yeah, Bane's dead.
Dropped a rock pick. Oh damn, this 27 technical spike. Not as good as the other. My sword.
The elusive is dead as well.
Bam! That was an easy one. That was. Oh no, it wasn't that easy. They're all right. They're all melee. And
jump cut into the.
I don't think we need to jump cut for this one.
I do actually.
Why?
We'll be right back.
What? Alright.
Welcome back.
Wait for the hardest wave. Here we go. We got Silverfoot, Hive King. Hey, these are like the last three bosses we almost fought.
Alright. I am going to fight Kror.
I'm gonna grab Silverfoot, and then I'm gonna grab a Hive King too.
Alright. Hey, Kror.
Okay, alright, Silverfoot is gonna knock me in to the Hive King. Alright, I got this Tablet of Resistance. Oh man, I don't even take damage. Oh shit, this is OP. I got 5 minutes of
Kror. Resistance. Yo, Kror. Yo, Kror, what up, boy? Bet you can't even fight.
I do take damage.
Bet you can't even fight.
Not that much, though. Holy shit, there's so many Hive minions trying to kill me.
Kror, you can't even fight,
take
man.
This shit, Silverfoot. You're not even that juggernaut-ish. Kror's got more health than you. Oh my god, I almost flew into the void.
Kror, you can't even fight, nigga. Come on.
Get out of the way. You need to
already
chill that
way. Already halfway dead. You can't even kill me.
Get
you
out of here.
You can't even kill me.
Right,
what you doing over here? Trying to be all pimp and shit? You can't do anything. Ooh, that rejuvenation, though. I bet you're jelly, Kror. Bet you can't do that shit.
I almost got knocked into the void. Fine. Perfectly fine, Silverfoot. Nice knowing you, Silverfoot.
See you later, Kror.
Knowing you. He ain't dead. Oh, he's dead, yeah. Hey, I got
Kror
the Iroh
gone.
Cannon. Just the Iroh cannon? Yeah. Slows enemies. Alright, you minions need to chill. There's a lot of minions. Alright. Hive
Where's
King.
The Hive King at? I don't even see him.
Here. You see me on the map?
Yeah, now I see you.
Oh, shit. What'd I just do? Oh, what'd I just do? I threw out my NPC one. No, give me that back.
Hive King?
Hive King is... Boom! Did I kill him? Oh, I did kill him, okay. He's dead! Oh, man. What? We did it! Can you believe that? Now we got this...
Oh, wait.
Eternal Pendant. And, if you read the quest... We gotta bring the pendant back to Eternal. Questing game. A little big anal. Can you move? So here we are. Brother, we have the eternal pendant. We're gonna give it to our boy. We're gonna give it to our boy questing anal.
See you in season two, hopefully. Eternal champions crown.
Yo.
Eternal champions pants. Yo. Oh my god.
We look like some pimps. We got
the
final.
Come on, Shimmer Sword. My stoner sword. Let's put you in the pedestal. See you all in season two of Nevermine.